New Mexico has its first case of West Nile virus of the year, a 72-year-old woman from San Juan County. West Nile is spread by infected mosquitoes. The woman was diagnosed 2 weeks ago, and her condition has been confirmed by the state health department. Her doctor told the Daily Times she's expected to make a full recovery.